Ben's life changed immeasurably when she and Ken had their two children. Lynn was the quintessential mother and homemaker, never missing out on any activity or detail of her children's lives. Living on the island of Crete for several years while the children were young became a fun adventure, with Lynn at the helm, leading the family in trying new cuisine, learning the culture, and traveling throughout the region.
Besides music, Lynn's greatest loves were her three grandchildren. Her heart and soul were brought into helping with them. She was constantly doing crafts with them, reading to them, and of course, singing with them.
Lynn's talents were many. In her younger years, she was an avid snow skier and water skier. She was an excellent cook and an exceptional baker, a crafter of all kinds, and an incredible card maker. She loved stamping and creating cards that were objects of beauty. Lynn was the volunteer